Wah, 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 sepertinya kita masuk ke Dark World.
Mayor Bartlett.
Oke, ternyata di
Mayor
Dark
Bartlett,
World
I need
ini
to talk
kita
to you.
ketemu
Yes.
sama Mayor Bartlett
Huh?
ya, guys.
Make an appointment in my office. What the hell's happening,
Jadi
Shepard?
Mayor Bartlett
You're
ini
the mayor. These people are
Inspektur
your
Vijayanya
responsibility.
di
Now you listen to me,
daerah
you little
Shepherd
asshole.
Glen ya, guys.
I did everything I could to protect those people. But you can't stop what's already been started. What the hell else do you want from me? What about your son? Don't you want to protect him?
My boy? I didn't do much right with him. But I did buy him some nice things. Remember, Joey? Remember that nice present I got you?
I'm looking for my brother Joshua, and I know he used to be friends with your son. Have you seen either of them?
Joey? Joey doesn't want to play with you. Why do you want to know about him?
Because I thought he and Joshua might be together. Do you know where they are? Maybe you can take me to them.
I'm not going anywhere with you, you freak. Can't you take a hint and get the hell away from me? I just want to stay here and sleep in the garden. Oh. Joey loves his little garden.
What the hell is this?
Belongs to your son, doesn't it? Where is he?
Joey?
Yes, Joey. He and my brother were friends. I need to find him.
You shouldn't have come back, Alex. Times are bad. People don't trust me anymore. I can't protect them.
Protect them from what? What did you do?
Something has come. Taken everyone away. You can't stop them. They'll get you too.
Who's taking them? What are you talking about? Where's my brother?
Sage.
What's happened? What did you do? What is all this?
Daging digantung-gantung kayak di pasar ya, guys. Oh, kelihatannya Mayor Bartlett ini penganut sekte kegelapan ya, guys. Waduh, malah dihancurin. Gile. Ya, sepertinya kita harus melawan bos pertama di game Silent Hill Homecoming ini. Bos daging gantung. Kayaknya ini maklar daging nih waktu hidupnya ya, guys. Oke, jadi kita harus ngancurin dulu daging-daging yang menggantungnya ini ya, guys. Nah, lo mukul lemari dia malah kesakitan.
Thank you.
Oke, kita berhasil ngancurin semua dari gantinya. Nah, sekarang dia turun, kita harus hadapin. Nah, jadi cara buat ngehadapin bos pertama ini, kita tunggu dulu dia mukul pertama. Pas tangannya nyangkut, baru kita serang ya guys. Nah, pas udah terbakar, kita lalu serang kepalanya. Beres, gampang kan?
Anybody here? Deputy Wheeler.
Well, well. Back in the world of living.
How did I get here?
I put you here. Haven't quite made up my mind about you yet.
Wheeler, come on, you know me. Let me out.
You won't be going anywhere till I get some answers.
Start talking.
I don't know. Last thing I remember, I was in a greenhouse with Mayor Bartlett.
Sam Bartlett? That lunatic? Where is he? I got a couple of questions I'd like to ask him about what's been going on around here.
Well, you're not going to be able to ask him anything. He's dead.
Dead? Shit! Man, you better start telling me what you're up to, Alex. I want to know right now.
I'm just trying to find my brother, okay? I thought the mayor might know something. His son is missing, too.
A lot of people are missing. But that doesn't give you the right to kill a man.
I didn't kill anybody.
Then what happened to Mayor Bartlett?
It was some kind of creature, but worse than the others. It came to life out of the goddamn tree. That's what killed him. And that's the truth. I swear.
So you've seen the creatures too?
We should get moving. I'm not sure it's safe here anymore. Follow me.
Hurry up! Follow me!
Looks clear. Stay close. I'm gonna check it out first.
Iya, nggak jadi. Lihat apaan tuh? Ada tempat safe, tapi kita lanjutin aja petualangan kita, guys.
And the doctor is tied up in all the same shit as the mayor.
Doc Fitch?
Yeah, they all know a hell of a lot more than they're letting on. And I'm sick of being in the dark.
They? Who are you talking about?
No time for that now, Alex. Just trust me. We need to get to the doctor before something happens to him, too. Stand back. Come on, the exit is this way.
Wah, ini bakal baru lagi.
The gear's in the chief's office. Run that way.
Waduh, gila, kaget gua. Tiba-tiba muncul di balik pintu. Nah, kita dapetin lagi peralatan kita sama persenjataan kita.
Alex, Wheeler, come in. I'm on my way to the sheriff station. Something's after me.
Elle, head to the parking lot behind the station. We'll meet you there.
Clear a path in the lobby and break down the barricade. I'll cover you, okay?
All right.
Ready?
Oh, kita juga dapat senjata baru, shotgun. Lumayan, guys. Kita terpisah sama si Wheeler, guys. Jadi kita harus jalan sendiri kayaknya. Kita lewatin aja ya, guys. Soalnya gue mau menghemat persediaan peluru. Nah, kalau di sini terpaksa gue lawanin aja, soalnya pasti bakal ngeganggu buat ngebuka barikade pintu. Kuat nih mereka. Harus habis 9 peluru baru bisa tumbang. Oke, gue coba hadepin pakai kampak. Waduh, malah kena serangan balik gue. Ini emang bener lumayan kuat ya. Pakai kampak juga butuh beberapa kali ayunan. Waduh, Elena diserang sama monster baru lagi, guys. Oh, gila. Gede juga nih. Oke, gua coba hadapin pakai shotgun. Kita lihat harus berapa kali tembak kalau pakai shotgun nih. Aduh, malah kena pukul gua. Ih. Cuma butuh 3 kali tembak. Oke, baguslah ternyata Elena selamat.
Sister, I didn't know.
She vanished when all of this started.
Your mom told me things had changed. I guess I didn't realize. We're gonna find her, okay? This is all connected. And when we find Josh, we're gonna find her too.
Oke, senang juga nih gue. Kali ini petualangan gue ditemenin sama Elena. Awel, ikut abang Neng.
Okay, let's go.